Andrew, I have to take you through. You're in my final three.
I'm a sales manager for a company called Cup of Nuts. Oh, family means everything to me.
Andrew is a beautiful father and a beautiful husband. His kids absolutely adore him.
Introvert, doesn't matter.
The Adele song. That was a moment, because I knew I must have done something right. Never mind, I'll find someone like you.
Andrew! Natalie!
This week for Andrew, I've chosen the script.
I'm going back to the corner.
Andrew is at his best when he takes risks.
I would hate to make a mistake.
I feel like he is one of these artists that can stand out there. He doesn't need all the bells and whistles.
Being the oldest in the competition, Andrew's waited the longest to be able to live out his dream. How's he going to cope with this pressure?
Sleeping bag, I'm not gonna move. Got some words on cardboard, got your picture in my hand, saying, if you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? 'Cause if one day you wake up and find that you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on this earth I could be, thinking maybe you come back here to the place where we meet, and you'll see me where on the corner of the street. So I'm not moving. No, I'm not moving. Maybe I'll be famous as a man who can't be moved. And maybe you won't need to see me on the news. And you come running to my corner, 'cause you know it's just for you. I'm the man who can't be moved. You're missing me. Where on earth I could be. Count the place where we meet, and you'll see me waiting for you on the corner of the street. I'm not moved. Saw you, gonna camp in my sleeping bag. I'm not gonna move.
Andrew, what a great voice you have. I mean, definitely can't argue with that talent. Now, you know, you showed all of us in that first audition that we saw you sing Adele that you have a voice like Farnham. I mean, your voice is like you can hit any note. I would say just don't lose that edge that you had in that first audition. It was different. It wasn't something that people expected. I kind of expected something from you that was going to be in that vein. This is judge's choice. We're all picking songs for our contestants that kind of depict what sort of artists we think they would be. Just keep being different. Keep doing stuff that surprises people, and I think then you'll keep going on in this competition.
You are the dad from next door, and I love that. Your first audition, or one of your main auditions, when you sung Adele, was different, and I enjoyed that too. I thought tonight was a little bit obvious and a bit boring. But having said that, you do have a great voice. I just hope as each week goes on, you show something a little bit different. Because this to me was a bit obvious and boring, but still good.
Thanks, man.
No.
Yeah, Andrew, I blame Nat a little bit because
It's up to her to guide you and be your mentor. And you know, like the guy said, what you did at the first audition was beautiful. It was inspiring and it was brilliant. And that was just too obvious. You've got an incredible voice, a great talent. Don't forget that. Well done.
Thanks,
cheers,
man.
Good on you.
Andrew, they're all really scared because you just nailed that. You're amazing.
Thank you, Nat.
Andrew, did you think that was boring?
Didn't feel boring where I was standing, I can see.
Yeah. Did you think that was boring? Would you like to say anything back? I mean, anything you want to say to the boring comments?
Not when you've got people giving you constructive criticism like that, you don't answer back, you listen.
If you think Andrew has the X factor and want him to stay in the competition, then you need to SMS Andrew to 1977-6655 or call 1902-553-333. Voting closes at midday tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, the very not boring Andrew Wishart.